All right, y'all. Here we go with our ghetto grilled cheese. We got us some pepper jack cheese. We're going to place one slice on each bread. Look at here. Look at here. Then we're going to take our bacon. We're going to chop up that bacon. Who y'all playing with? Who is y'all playing with? Come on now, bacon. Behave, bacon. Behave, bacon. Yes, now we're going to take our bacon and put it on our bread. Oh, somebody stop it. Somebody stop. Just so good. And we're going to take our little avocado. We're going to cut that up. Yes, y'all. Look at here. We're going to put that avocado on top of that bacon. Now, this is my green sauce from my other video. We're going to take some of that green sauce, put it on top of that avocado. Oh, my God. Look at that. Just look at that. Double the trouble. Double the trouble. If you want to know how to make this green sauce, come on over to my YouTube channel, Tea Time with Mama Rain. OMG. Look at me. Undecided. Everything's just smelling so good. Imagine how it's smelling. Just imagine how it's smelling. Now we're going to take it over here to our little stove top. We got that heated up. We're going to set it on there. Now the reason I'm calling this ghetto is because I got this recipe from a YouTuber who used to have a grilled cheese food truck. And so he said put it down without any grease or anything on it. Now I've never done that before, so this was new for me. So you know how we are. We got to slap that butter on each side of the bread. But he said, don't do it. So I didn't do it. I listened to him, you guys. So this thing is sitting here and it's cooking with no grease under it. He said just to get the bread hard. So we're going to see what it do. Make it do what it do. Yes, yes, yes. All right. Now we're going to flip it over. There we go. Now, this is the weird part. He said to place some man eggs on top of the bread to get it brown. Never done this before, so y'all work with me. You know, we don't be wasting our good man eggs on the outside of the bread. We be putting our man eggs on the inside of the bread. But hey, this is his recipe, so it is what it is. Okay. So now we're going to flip it. Yes, see how we got that brownness? We're going to take some more man eggs and put, Lord, like I said, we would use our man eggs on the inside of the bread, but this is what the man said. This is what the man said. So we're going to put it on here, y'all. We're going to put it on here. Yes, we are. Look at here, look at here. Looking good, looking good. So that's what we have right there.